shit poker face. On one single prayer. How I wish we could be strong without the bullshit. But it's the bullshit that we have to learn from that will make us stronger.
Ich bin auch nicht mehr.
all kinds of precious and special and unique. And I can only hope that each and every one of you are on your feet right now, but if you're still sitting. Let's have some fun, this beat is sick. I wanna take a ride on the disco. Ha! Let's have some fun, this beat is sick. I wanna take a ride on your disco stick. Let's have some fun, this beat is sick. I wanna take a ride on your disco stick. Ha!
Wants to play, I love game, I love sex. sign the flag.
And we just want to make sure that every single person in here knows that we believe in a spirit of equality, a spirit of love. And I pledge to you that I will try every day to learn more and more and educate myself so that I can better be an ally to every person that lives in this country. Because everybody's going to love each other.
Yeah!
am I gonna write about? How do I make sure I'm, you know, doing something that reaches not just my own artistic vision and quality for myself, but to reach out into the world, into things I don't understand, into things I wish I could understand better. Many people have called this one of my most personal albums.
Oh.
in Shangri-La where we made the album, and he said, okay, Gaga, look, I love your pop songs. I know you can write a great pop song, but what I want to know today is, what do you have to write about? If you had just one thing that you had to say, what would it be? So I thought about it, and I realized that there was this pain that I was carrying for so long that I didn't understand. A pain that was passed on to me from my parents and from their parents onto them. I guess it would be something I would call intergenerational grief. I used to sit at the dinner table, and I would notice on holidays that my grandparents would cry over the loss of their daughter. I never knew her, I never met her. It was just an image, a portrait of an angel that sat in the front hall by the kitchen table. So I guess what I'm saying is if I could explain what Joanne is all about, is I would ask you to go back to that place in your life that either happened to you or happened to your family before you, where life blasted you so hard that you just can't fucking remember who you were before it ever happened. Maybe something that was so hard that you blocked it out. Then you had maybe one more thing happen to you that you blocked you even further, and then another, and then another, and then another, until you were just like, hey, am I gonna ever remember a thing that I do? So I dedicate this to you. Because for me in my life, all of those things, that grief, that feeling of feeling blocked, it has one name. And that's Joanne.
listening to my story.
Thank you.
Yeah.